Αυτή είναι η συγκλονιστική διαιτητική πορεία ενός νέου που βιαζόταν να χάσει γρήγορα τα πολλά μαζεμένα κιλά του, ήταν γύρω στα 163, και έκανε βεβαίως υπερπροσπάθειες και τελικά το πέτυχε και σε πάρα πολύ γρήγορο χρόνο. Όμως, ήταν τελικά αυτό που ήθελε? Δείτε την καταπληκτική ομολογία που κάνει και τι αρνητικά αποτελέσματα ήρθαν πάνω στο σώμα του, που εν τέλει ο ίδιος τα ομολογεί ότι δεν ήταν αυτό που ήθελε να πετύχει. Δεν ήταν το ιδανικό και δεν ήταν αυτός ο στόχος του. Ήθελε απλώς ένα όμορφο σώμα και πέτυχε ακριβώς το αντίθετο. Έχασε μεν πάρα πολύ γρήγορα τα κιλά του, αλλά έπαθε ανεπανόρθωτη ζημιά, καθότι το δέρμα δεν πρόλαβε να επανέλθει. Δεν μπορούσε να ακολουθήσει την διαιτητική πορεία το δέρμα του, το οποίο για χρόνια ήταν ξεχυλωμένο. Ο ίδιος λοιπόν προτρέπει όλους εν τέλει να μην ακολουθήσουν το παράδειγμά του. Δεν μπορείς να πας από τα 160 στα 70 άμεσα χωρίς ζημιά. Θέλει χρόνο. Καλό είναι να μην αφήνουμε βέβαια να φτάσει εκεί στο απροχώρητο το πάχος μας και μετά να ζητάμε το κουμπί να δυνατήσουμε γρήγορα. Το ίδιο μας το σώμα θα μας τιμωρήσει. Και αν συνέβη σε αυτόν που είναι σχεδόν 20 χρονών με ένα τέλειο δέρμα, ένα τέλειο ιστό, τι θα συμβεί σε έναν μεγαλύτερο με τον φθαρμένο δερματικό ιστό του? Δείτε λοιπόν την καταπληκτική του ιστορία.
What's up, you guys? John here for Obese's Beast, and obviously you know what this video is gonna be, right? You saw the title, and you clicked on it because you wanted to see what I'm about to show you. I've wanted to make this video for a long time. Right? I've wanted to make the video because the idea of helping people is something that I want to do. Now, actually doing what it is that I have to do for this video is something that I'm still not extremely comfortable with. As being over really, really overweight, you're obviously very self-conscious about how you look, right? And you're self-conscious about how people see you as. And losing the weight, I'm not as self-conscious at all, right? When I'm clothed, when I have a layer over my skin. If I were to flex, right, they look good, I think. And but, I mean, in all reality, it's not as perfect as people want to think. So there's obviously a good amount of loose skin on my arms. Obviously, so let's just do this. So one thing that I'll do that I do that makes me a lot more comfortable with my loose skin is with my boxers, I'll actually tuck my belly. Well, what used to be my belly into my boxers. So that's one thing that gives me a lot of comfort. So we'll just not do that. And obviously, so you see my chest here, there is a lot of loose skin there. And so you can see, I mean, that's a lot. And then obviously going into my stomach, it's just a mess. Kind of, yeah, I mean, yeah, it's a lot. So, and then sorry mom, but if we're to go here, my legs are probably actually the worst part about my loose skin. It's very, sometimes when I'm wearing shorts, they will kind of, you can see them, and that sucks. So let me put on my shorts. So I was gonna do this last part and put my shirt back on, but I figure it's already off, so might as well just keep it off. So the main reason I wanted to make this video, I want to show people that, yes, obviously this is not ideal, right? This is not what I would have wanted after losing 160 pounds, right? I would have wanted to have a perfect body, right? But that's not the case. And but that's okay, and I want you guys to understand that. I want people watching this video to understand that you should never let loose skin, or anything else stop you from going for your dreams. And my dreams are to be very happy in my skin, and I am. Loose skin and all, I'm happy with where I've come from and where I am at now. This isn't the end, you know what I mean? I plan on doing even better than this, but this is where I'm at right now, and I just really wanted to make this video to show you guys what I look like and that I'm okay with this. You know what I mean? Obviously, I'm not walking around the beach with my shirt off, but it's not gonna stop me from reaching for my goals, from going for my full potential. This is who I am, and I'm proud of it. So thank you guys so much for checking out the video. I hope you have a great day. Peace out.